Good Monday morning, Capital. I'm Jared Serre.
And I'm Monty Brubaker. Today, we've got information on the Capital Science Olympiad team.
KCHS TV starts now.
Congratulations to the Capital High Science Olympiad team. This last Saturday, students competed among high schools from all over the state and came out on top with a first place trophy. With the win, Capital qualifies for the national competition in Wisconsin this May. Members of the team include Jessica Liu, Matthew Mitchell, Colin Heist, Kyle Lenhart, Anna Green, Ope Abindola, the Zhang brothers, Kendra Haller, Grace Liu, Ivan Vasquez, Sandra Sahareth, Roan Grajor, Vanessa Wolf, and Ellie Vandegraaff. Way to represent CHS. And now to the weather.
Good Monday morning, Capital. We have a nice morning with partially clouded skies in store for us today. Your current temperature outside is 52 degrees. Looking at the northwest satellite, we can see cloud cover over the valley with scattered rain showers just to the southeast of Boise and bigger storms just to the northwest. The high for Boise today will reach a high of 60 degrees with a chance of rain and thunderstorms. Your future forecast indicates cooler temperatures at the beginning of the week, with a drastic warm trend as we approach midweek. That's it for me. Back to the desk.
Breaking news, Capital. Tomorrow there is a meeting for the National Honor Society.
Today is National Share a Smile with the World Day.
Today's quote is, "Success comes to those who have gave their all and try hard and give the heart for all."
Give your heart their all.